Hello everyone, this is ViceMice Versus, and this is a commentary track for Family Reunion Episode 10. If you want to see the full unedited version, go to my Instagram and the link below. Enjoy.
Oh my god, okay.
All right, we're keeping this in. Two.
Oh, one.
One. Go.
Ba-doom.
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 Okay. Three, two, one. Skidda-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-b
I can't.
Why do you use the same PNG?
Hey, with a girl with a fake wig.
Hey.
All their personalities are in their intros, but the girl gets flowers.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that little girl exists. She's never in any episodes.
But she's there.
Also, hey, don't disrespect Shaft.
Oh my god.
Sweet tea. Sweet tea. Sweet tea.
I swear to god, if I see a cake. Aren't you
the boy? She might be making a cake with the fruits, the fake fruits in the back.
She's missing with the fake fruits.
Oh yes, she's black because she has braids and a Wu-Tang Clan shirt.
You know she's
those hip hop boys in the Wu-Tang Clan.
Those Negro rappers.
Shut up.
Give me the papa.
Skimmy bappa.
Skimmy the bappa dada. Bam.
Oh, the grandma just walks away.
She didn't want to be in this scene for any longer. I don't want to hear
them ask me for anything. Anytime there's a background character, we have to focus on them instead of the main plot. Oh my god, his first line. It's
our system. That iced tea is slowly getting watered down. Those ice cubes.
Because he's barely waiting. Yeah.
Those ice cubes are barely hanging on.
Who's to say it's iced tea? Who's to say it's not a beer? And he's trying to get crunk because he really doesn't want to deal with these kids.
What's he trying to get into?
What's he trying to get into?
I'm not going to put the music in, Miles.
Wait, that's Urkel! I just realized, that's Urkel.
Wait, is it?
Yes, it's old man Urkel. Look at it. Look at his face.
That's Urkel. That means we have to watch the Steve Urkel show.
We are not watching Family Matters.
Eric, don't you mean Urkel?
Did you know that he voiced Sonic the Hedgehog?
Leaves.
Oh my god. So, Donnie, I've liked Urkel this whole time.
Yes. Sonic's been Urkel the whole time.
It's been early. Wait, WandaVision?
No.
Oh.
What's up with you and WandaVision? I said it because
I mentioned Agatha all along and you were like, you should make an edit of the show.
I said BET. It has nothing to. Oh my god, you have an
Miles
obsession.
Miles dies during the recording.
I have an obsession with WandaVision. I can't help it.
He has a big forehead.
So do you.
No, I know.
Got him.
Wait, why are they talking about celebrity butts in front of their wives?
Say saucer?
Yes, the sorcerer stump.
Okay. I don't know why he did that jig there. But, he looks like John Wick. After they killed his dog. He's like, I'm gonna go.
Wait, and that should be the next edit. John Wick? No. No? We're being harassed.
I'm going down to the station in the morning. We're fighting back. Yeah, let's go shoot these officers on their home turf.
I mean, in this old history, I don't think that's a good idea for the white cop.
She's complaining that she doesn't want to live like this, even though it's only been two occasions. If you sue the dude.
It should even be one occasion. Actually, it should be one occasion.
If you just sue the dude.
back to Seattle. You want to move back to Seattle for what?
A primarily white area?
Okay. Yes. Seattle is quite Caucasian. I know. Dang. Why do you... That's Trayvon in there. What is this?
Well?
Well, that's episode one. Or episode 10.
Anything you want
to say? Well, there we go. Well, you see...